Can you speak a little bit about the advantages that this generation has right here in this place in the world?
So many times in the past few years, I have had to grow up. Like the first, second, and third time I read about kids being shot in schools. Record fires that are killing people, we're seeing them.
But we'll take back what is ours. We'll take back what is ours.
So shaken, and then I grew up.